good morning. Too early to go to get up in the morning. We have to do it every Friday morning. I lecture the medical students.
That's exciting.
I'm going to conduct a lecture. Then we'll see patients. And they'll have a minor surgery to do around 10 o'clock.
Can I come watch?
I'm not so sure about the surgery part, but you can watch the rest. Well, most operating rooms open at 6:30 in the morning to get ready for surgeries because most patients would like to have their surgeries finished at a decent time.
Uh-huh.
So operating room opens at 6:30. Patients get into the area about 7 o'clock and we start doing surgeries at 7:30.
Alright, so why don't you tell us a little bit about what you've got going on today?
She likes to make my head spin around off my shoulders.
I need a pan back because you know, the triple chin is coming out.
Oh.
I voted for Bush. My son is in. Was just got back from Iraq,
mm-hmm.
And he was been in the military 14 years,
mm-hmm.
And I had a lot of discussions with him about it. And it was my decision.
They've lost all their memory.
He contended throughout his 26 years in prison that he never raped a woman. You know what? And look at all that time he got for rape in Dallas, and he's black.
Do you think he got all that time because he was black?
I know he got all that time because he was black.
His half is an insurance company.
Uh-huh.
It's Health Alliance Plan.
Mm-hmm.
Within Health Alliance Plan being the parent,
mm-hmm.
There are networks set up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay. Like everything in the world?
Basically, yeah. It's all money. Bottom line is it's all money.
Surgery is all physical. It's like being a plumber or an engineer or a carpenter. Things have to be fixed. When you fix, you can see what you fixed work right away. Makes mm-hmm. you feel like you have done something good. I think you have a little more satisfaction of accomplishing something because it is something you can relate to. You are in a three-dimensional world.
Uh-huh.
And you see the results of your labor immediately.